John. I am Elogu John, chairperson, Oregia ITG Chan. Since we joined Soroda, first of all, we received the trainings through the field workers from Soroda. We received even money, 400,000, which we use for revolving fund, and that money have helped people. We borrow, when you borrow 10,000, 1 month, you bring back with a profit of 2,000, that's 12. So they are helping the people a lot. So far now, last year, I distributed some money to members. Each member received 10,000, that's 300,000. So far now, we have a balance of 2,100,000 from that 400. They are still revolving. We are still revolving them, and we are still asking for that to help. We can call it safe, so that our money will be safe. I think so that will help us to look for a good safe, so that when we come together, we shall be putting our money into a safe way, keeping our money in a safe way, so that one will come and see Soroda. Direct from Soroda.
Where did you see your brother? The kid from? This is the father.
Yeah, that's the father. From the mother.
Maybe it is now 50%. Next time it will be 75%.
I mentioned about two boots. This one left. But me as a chairman, I gave a group one boot plus this one there now. So we are now using it for plowing. You can see that. This citrus we receive from the tree. Yeah, at first, using the hand hoe was very difficult to plow at large of this acre. But now, after receiving these bulls from Soroda, you can even plow here for 2 days only. All this part here, I plowed for 2 days with those bulls.